I think both of them pretended to be bisexual to sell more records.
Yeah, the Wu-Tang Clan often play bisexuals in their songs. Because you know how much rappers love that. That's not what sucker MCs means.
Is old Dirty Bastards his brother-in-law, isn't it?
Whose brother-in-law?
David Bowie's brother-in-law. It's Iman's brother, his old Dirty Bastard, who is the lead rapper with the Wu-Tang Clan. That was her maiden name, Iman Dirty Bastard.
Well, that's what he calls himself, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, yeah.
Because I read a good article last week about some poor PR person that had to book them all onto a flight and had to ring up the airline. Say, could I please book Mr. Old Dirty Bastard?
They're expecting Rod Stewart to turn up.
And I was wondering, have the Wu-Tang Clan taken a lot of Ziggy Stardust?
I was thinking of Steps down in King's Cross trying to score some Ziggy Stardust.
I'd like to see you dance without a snoot full of something like that, you know.
They play the Ziggy. Piccolo now.
They occasionally
are they
do.
They're in a military marching band. Is that a new
Steps occasionally
Steps?
Play the piccolo.
Tell Faye I love her.
I will do, but she's not interested, Mark. I keep telling you that.
Doesn't matter, I can do it by force.
Are they both big George Formby fans? David Bowie was like, bought one of his ukuleles.
When I'm shooting bitches.
They were originally called the Oh Mr. Wu-Tang Clan.
Oh, nice one.
It's a lame old quiz, Mark, and I'm reaching for anything.
Has it got that bad? I love it when one of Steps goes. Wait, at least I'm doing my own voice, love.
It doesn't hurt.
It can.
I know that Barry's just launched his album on the internet.
Because I'm
up on the surf.
Hold on, we're getting warmer.
Well, and I think that the Wu-Tangs have nicked a load of computers.
So close. Didn't you used to hang about outside David Bowie's house? Am I right in thinking?
It's true.
And have you ever hung outside the Wu-Tang Clan's
house? That clip that you showed was on the old gay whistle test, and that was the first time I ever saw Bowie.
It's the old grey whistle test, George.
No, it was the old gay whistle test.
Oh, it's the old gay whistle.
Why is it when you're bitchy, you're OK and I'm being a queen?
Because you're a queen.
George,
I've hardly pulled the wool from over your eyes there, haven't I? And I bet there's been a bit of wool over your eyes over the years. See, I was being an old queen.
Look
then.
At his hair.
I think they've seen it before. Big hat.
Elvis.
Talking about yourself again. What a great game. Let's go play some hopscotch. I bet you'd win. Right. You don't seem to have a connection, do you?
We do.
Yeah.
Yeah, they've both been made into video game things.
A gay video?
No.
It's
probably VHS.
Well, Bowie's got nice hair in his, so I suppose it's quite gay.
Sonic the Hedgehog's got nice hair, does that mean he... And Sonic does get extra points for the more rings he catches. So...
Very good.
You're quite right. The answer here is that both have released their own computer games.
That Jerry Halliwell video. I bet George Lucas must be kicking himself now, spending billions on computer effects and art departments and aliens when he could have just sprayed six midgets.